Okay, so here we are. Where are we, you guys?
We are at some ruins.
Some ruins. Do you know what the name of this road right here is?
No.
Via something.
Via something?
Road something.
Does anybody know what the name of this road is?
The King's Highway.
The King's Highway.
Right.
And it's Saturday morning or Sabbath morning. So today we're going to talk about martyrs, you guys.
I'll be Hess.
Okay.
Jerome.
All right. Okay.
So when did Hess and Jerome get martyred?
And if there's a reason to protest 500 years ago, there's a reason to protest today.
What makes you understand what is taking place around you?
Here in Rome, and today is, what day is today?
It's Sabbath.
Sabbath, July what?
16th.
July the 16th.
Yeah.
And so we're about ready to go out for a walk.
A walking tour.
We're going to put our favorite part of the video right here.
No, we're going to put it right here.
No, right here, obviously.
Gavin, okay. Talk loud. Tell us where we are and what's behind you and what's the name of this square. Talk loud. Go.
Hi, we are at the Piazza de Martin Luther. Not.
No, so what is this all about here?
The Plaza of Martin Luther. And instead of a statue, they found it necessary to put a fountain.
It's nice though, right?
Yeah, it's pretty. And it's blowing on me, so it feels good. So right here we are at the Arch of Titus. I think it's all of our favorite.
Ciao, baby.